close. It's been a ride. We've picked up Daniel in January. It's now August. We still haven't won a tournament. We've had a lot of good placings, but nothing that really got us over that hump. But so, to be honest, I really don't know what the future looks like. I don't know if there's a change that'll happen. I don't know if it'll be me. I don't know if it'll be someone else. But regardless of what happens, I'm just going to put my head down and grind.